Shall I give you the tour? Yes, yes.
To my daughter!
What the hell? Thank you. Mother Miranda, I regret to inform you that Ethan Winters has escaped that fool Heisenberg. Because he is in my castle and has already proven too much for my daughters to handle. When I find him... No, Mother Miranda. Yes, of course, I understand the importance of the ceremony. I won't let you down. Oh! Oh! To hell with the ceremony! That man will pay for what he's done. All this for a child who isn't even here.
What the hell do...
You ungrateful, selfish wretch. You come into my house. You lay your filthy man hands on my daughters. And now you even try to steal my property. How dare you. Rest while you can. Because I will. Hunt you, and I will break you!
Go ahead, do your worst. Ah, shit!
Like I'd let you get away. You'll be sliced to ribbons before you ever see that child. You will learn what it means to insult others. Ah!
Good. Man, screw this castle.
So you finally came to see me. Everyone calls for me. Ow! So mean! Why are you doing this?
Why?
Why would you do this? Damn! It's so cold! Don't you love me? A dream! This is a dream! Everyone else was so happy! Oh, you'd be a part of me forever! I don't want to die!
I'm sick of bugs.
Stupid man thing! You won't live long, even if you run!
It's a pleasure to see you safe. How were things?
No sign of Rose.
I'm so sorry it turned out that way. Well, you'll find your way to her once you're out of this castle. Do you have need of anything for the road ahead? I've expanded my services. Please, come take a look. Seeking something in particular? Dissatisfied? I believe this is a fair price. What are you buying? Just something an old friend of mine used to say. Please come again.